Welcome to Video Culinary. Today we're going to make vanilla sauce. Combine 5 egg yolks and 40 grams of sugar in a bowl and mix. Combine 150 milliliters of milk and 150 milliliters of heavy cream, a pinch of salt and 40 grams of sugar in a sauce pot and bring to boil. Stirring constantly, gradually add the hot milk into the egg yolk mixture. Return to the pot and cook, stirring constantly until the mixture is thick enough to cover the back of a spoon. Remove from the heat and add 1 teaspoon of vanilla sugar. Serve this delicious vanilla sauce with apple strudel, bread and butter pudding, apple cake, and many other cakes and pastries that you'll find on our website videoculinary.com. Thank you so much for joining us, and good luck!